between the three bowls full of porridge.
And while still standing on her feet,